What's going on, everybody? It's your man Drez the Beatnik with another episode of Time Travellin. So, this is a story about how this painting came from a photograph by this man at a party thrown by this woman at this nightclub, which extended my shelf life for yet another 15 minutes in this business. So, a fellow promoter here in the Atlanta underground scene by the name of Reed De La Vega threw a party at the MJQ Concourse and hired photographer Zach Wolf to take photos for the event. Now, part of the event was actually to recreate the iconic Midnight Marauders album cover from A Tribe Called Quest. So a lot of underground illuminaries came through to the party and took photos with a pair of headphones on, and I got invited and I came out and I had my photo taken by Zach Wolf. Cut to a few years later, a local visual artist friend of mine by the name of Corey Whitehead decides to take it upon himself to use that photo to create a painting of yours truly, which was done rather spectacularly, if I do say so myself, and decided to pitch some of his works to Tyler Perry Studios. Well, upon inspection, I guess they recognized yours truly and decided to take up that painting in addition to some others and include that in the collection at Tyler Perry Studios, which was used later on the barbershop set of Tyler Perry's House of Pain. If you're watching the show, or if you've ever watched the show, you can see that painting more so than most of the others on the show. And I don't know if that's by happenstance or if that's on purpose, but you know, I've been told no matter what or how it happens, good fortune is good fortune, and good fortune should always be smiled upon. So, or if you ever watch the show, you'll always see a piece of yours truly just looking back at you. And that's how a kid from West Oak Lane got to be in everyone's homes every night for easily a decade. My name is Drez the Beatnik. This has been another episode of Time Travellin. And as always, follow the hat, y'all. Peace.